What's up, guys? It's X-Rays, and in today's video, I want to talk about if Electric Cherry is going to make Mob of the Dead a game that's a little bit too easy, the first zombie map that's a little bit too easy. I was reading up, and some people were talking about how Mob of the Dead was being catered towards being an easier map for people to play and enjoy themselves and not have to worry so much about surviving and getting frustrated. I guess maybe the whole point of this map is to try to attract more people to get towards zombies and to try zombies out because it's going to be a little bit easier. And that kind of brings up the fact that Electric Cherry was added into the game. And for you guys that don't know what Electric Cherry is, it is a perk that you use, and when you reload your pistol, when you reload whatever weapon you have, it's going to shoot out a burst of electricity, and the burst of electricity actually harms the zombies and it actually kills them. And in the trailer they mentioned, in the behind the scenes trailer, they mentioned that that Electric Cherry was going to build up over time. So the more you, not so much the more you used it, but the further you got into the rounds, the more useful it would be. And so I'm going to show the clips now right here. I'm going to let it play for a little bit where they talk about Electric Cherry themselves, the actual developers, and then I'll get back to you guys in a little bit. So here, listen to the actual trailer for a little bit.
We have a new perk called Electric Cherry. When you reload, it gives a shock around you, which scales over time.
I was asking for it, please fall. All
right, so you guys heard it yourself. The Electric Cherry actually builds up over time and it helps you. And the reason I think that Treyarch added this is maybe not so much to add a new perk, to add a new element. I think they maybe added this perk because they want to help out people who aren't as good at zombies, who aren't as good as, you know, who haven't played it as long, maybe are trying it for the first time, you know, since they're promoting Mob of the Dead as being this really cool, scary kind of atmosphere thing. And I'm kind of seeing it as a lot of new people are going to be playing this game. A lot of new people are going to be playing zombies. And so they don't want a lot of people to feel, you know, to be deterred from this game because they feel like it's too hard. So I think they kind of added this perk maybe more for the novice player who isn't as good. Obviously, you know, even the pro players are going to be using it. By pro, I mean people who have played, you know, zombies for a while and have a strategy and they know how to play the game correctly and they know how to get to high rounds. They're still going to be using it because what ends up happening, the reason that this perk is so good is because, say if you're not as experienced of a player, maybe you're not as used to, you know, running a rape train as it's called, which is basically where you know, kind of go in a circle or in kind of a form, a routine kind of walking around, and the zombies start kind of following each other and they form this long train, you know, that's where the term rape train comes from, and then you just start shooting at them and killing them. So as this happens, people who aren't as experienced at the game, they might get themselves trapped into a corner. Maybe they were backing up a little too much looking at the zombies and they get backed up into a corner. If they're shooting, you know, they're usually going to panic. They're going to start shooting all their bullets. And then what ends up happening is in that little split second that they have to reload, and if they don't have speed cola to, you know, reload quickly, what ends up happening is that they get taken down by the zombies, you know, in those 2 or 3 seconds that they end up trying to reload their weapon. So the reason that they added this thing is because, you know, for those people that end up getting backed into a corner, as soon as they realize, oh crap, I ran out of ammo, I have to reload, this little spark kind of helps them, you know, in a way to kind of move out of the way and get away from the zombies in time. And, you know, obviously the people who are really good at zombies are going to be using this to the max, you know, obviously to get to higher rounds. I'm going to be using it a lot probably. And, you know, but I think that the reason they added this was to try to make it an easier game. Let me know what you guys think in the comment section below. You guys know that I love all the feedback that you guys give me all the time, so I really appreciate that. Leave a comment down below. Do you guys think that Mob of the Dead might be a little easier? I mean, from the trailer, it looks like it's hard, but at the same time, they're giving you the tools to make it not as frustrating as it can be. So, anyways, I'm glad they might be adding this. I mean, that they are adding Electric Cherry. It looks like it's going to add a whole new element of, you know, being a little more strategical than zombies. And, you know, that's always a good thing. Anyways, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. If you did, you guys already know what I'm going to say. Slap that like button. Let's try to get over 150 likes on this video as well. If you guys get it, that would be insane bonkers. That is what I would say. Anyways, guys, thanks so much for all the support on my videos. If you guys have missed any of my videos, go ahead and check down in the video response. I'm going to have some of my videos linked down there in case you missed one. I'm sorry about my phone going off. And I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I'm X-Rays. I'm out. Peace.